in China, there is a waterfall called the Dragon Gate. Its waters plunge 100 feet, swifter than an arrow shot by a strong archer. It is said that thousands of carp gather in the basin below, hoping to climb the falls. And that any which succeed will turn into a dragon. Their deepest fear is not that they are inadequate. Their deepest fear is that they are powerful beyond measure. It is their light, not their darkness, that frightens them. Such is the difficulty a carp faces in becoming